Nightcrawler, I think. So here we go, a basket of goodies for some animals that are in here. There's deers, lovely, big tortoise. Fish. What a wonderful place. 150 baht to get in, but you get some stuff to feed the animals. Wow. Brilliant. Oh, there you go. And there's the other one coming. Oh, three fingers. Oh, greedy. Right. Here we go. This is Lucas. There you go. What? Oh. Oh, no, 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 no. You can't have any more. Oh. We'll go and see what else there is. No. Well, I've got food in my basket, and my friend is following me. Gone. Nothing, all gone. Khon Kaen exotic pet farm. 100% worth the visit. 150 baht and you get a little basket full of food. Many, many beautiful animals here. There's the ponies, the deers, the sheep, pigs, meerkats. Absolutely well worth a visit here. I cannot describe what a lovely place it is. Going to go up the stairs and we'll look at the viewpoint. How often can you do this? This is the top of the Avery, looking down on Khon Kaen Exotic Pet Park.